I'm George W. Bush, and I approve this message.
John Kerry's military service? Troubling. Kerry chose to serve in Vietnam, the same war whose loony veterans say they suffer from post-traumatic stress disorder, a dangerous form of mental illness. Kerry even keeps souvenir communist shrapnel inside his body. And now John Kerry tells Americans we should be impressed? This election day, tell John Kerry to keep his crazy flashbacks to himself. President Bush, the sane choice.